Let me introduce myself to you all. I'm Shivali Jain. I'm the co-founder of Global Edge. We are education consultants with an experience of more than 11 years. My team has counseled more than 57,000 students till now, and we are helping students in more than 21 countries, okay, for gaining admission and study abroad options. Now, the uniqueness is that we represent all Irish universities, institutes, and colleges. We authorize representatives, and we work directly with them. IELTS for UG program, actually the IELTS is 6 no band less than 5.5. And for postgraduate, overall is 6.5 no band less than 6. So basically, even if you have an overall of 6, for visa purposes, there's no problem. So here in Ireland, we see as per the university requirement. Some universities even ask for 7, like a UCD wants, you know, the business school wants a 7 overall. And some of them are also accepting 6 overall. So please see and check at the time of application, what is your IELTS requirement. TOEFL PT is accepted in all the universities, colleges, and they are taking application without IELTS. So if you don't have IELTS, please don't wait to give that exam. I can start with the process and you can keep on giving IELTS and submit the scores later. You will get a conditional offer when your IELTS is not submitted, okay? But applications can proceed. You can get your offer letters. You can start with your, you know, other processes of bank loans and stuff like that. You can call on my landline. It is 4847-5000. My office is in Green Park. We have an office. And this is the email ID, counseling@globaledge.net.in. If you want to send your documents in there, we can assess them and come back to you. We help in all these things, that is counseling, shortlisting, applications, admissions, LOR, SOP assistance, and visa file preparation. So I hope to get back to you all soon.